Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was action from last week. Mark Henry continues to harass Trailer Park Trash. But right now, Dean Hill in the ring for a very special demonstration. Dean?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm joined here in the ring by Jerome Crony. He escorts to the ring the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And it's my understanding, Mr. Henry, that again this evening you're going to show us some facet of your strength.
Dean, I'm going to show you something that maybe you in your old sorry life has never seen. I'm going to show you the power that runs through my veins. I'm going to show you that not only am I the strongest man in the world, but I'm the strongest man in the Ohio Valley. And what I'm going to do to this board, these guys in the OVW can't handle a lick. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to explain this to you simply and to all you rednecks out there so you'll understand. I'm going to drive a nail into this board twice, and then Crony's going to give me the special nail. And the special nail, I'm driving straight through.
Through the board.
Through the board.
Hold on.
Can you pan down here, Chris? Ladies and gentlemen, this is solid. Solid wood sitting on top of concrete, buddy. And that's about, I got it about 5/8 of an inch thick.
Now, this here, Crony, give me a nail. Now I'm going to, this rag right here.
You mind if I look at the nail?
You can look at the nail.
16 penny solid steel, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. All right, I'm on it. Come on, geez.
Now I just hold this rag right here in my hand just so it don't drive through the skin and bone. Don't try this at home.
I wish you'd just try it here. Mark Henry, that nail in his hand and that board there drawing back now. The tremendous power. Oh, my good Lord.
Give me another one, Crony.
Very impressive so far. I got to admit, he stuck that one well in there, and that's right in the middle of a piece of grain, too. Try to stay clear here.
We are seeing Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, driving nails through a board with his bare hands.
Even farther. That went about another inch and a half. Did that go through it?
I feel
the tip on the back of it.
I feel the power.
I'm impressed. I have to say that.
Give me the special nail. Everything be all right. I got to build my power for this one. Come on, help me, Crony.
Crony couldn't whip cream with an outboard motor.
Hold on a second. You know, Crony, this wood is almost easy to drive holes through as Trailer Park Trash's wife's panties.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
Uncalled for. That's totally
another distaste. Wait a minute. There's Trailer Park Trash. Trash is in the ring. He just nailed Crony. And Mark Henry does. No, he does know he's there. Oh, my God. Good Lord. Mark Henry just punched Trailer Park Trash. He still had that nail in his fist. Mark Henry still had the nail in his fist that he was about to drive through that board. And when he turned around and saw Trash, he threw that punch. He has still got the nail in his hand. The referees and officials, Brad Keck in the ring, they're giving Mark Henry plenty of room. The look of shock on Henry's face, he didn't even realize it was an instinct. It was pure instinct. And, Trash is busted. He is punched. Albert. Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize. We are back on Ohio Valley Wrestling. We had a match scheduled for this segment, obviously. However, we are not going to do that at this time. Apply the pressure. We're applying a pressure bandage to Trailer Park Trash to try to stop the flow of blood. Mark Henry has left the Davis Arena. Dean Hill just informed me that he left, but the last thing he said before he walked out of the building was what he did was not intentional. However, you can take that for what it's worth. Right now, while we take a few more minutes to get Trailer Park Trash out of the ring. The ambulance has been called. We want to go to the special video profile on Ron H2O Waterman. Let's go to that video now.